Honeybee Toys, and we have some exciting twosies to open. Everything is better together, the perfect match. So we have this set right here, and it is so adorable. And these are our existing twosies that we have. Unfortunately, we lost some of our twosie animals, so we only have the cutie little babies. So look at how cute this little ducky is. So they're excited to have brand new baby friends. Look how excited she is to have brand new baby friends. So I have my assistant here, and she's gonna help us open this up so we can see what the secret baby inside is. Yay! Really needed to get a knife there to open it. Oh my goodness. So my assistant here is gonna do the rest. Oh my goodness, we have so many little surprise babies. So all the, not the babies, the animals. Animals are in the little baby bag. There's so many little mysteries. I didn't know we had so many mysteries. We're gonna open up our little mystery bag here.
That's a little checklist.
Our checklist. Where did my scissor go? Open up the checklist. There's so many little twosies. So I will look at the checklist so we can figure it out. Do you want to start opening the bag?
Yeah.
Open the bag.
No, Bonnie.
Bonnie, Twix, and this is Bonnie, and her pal is Twixie, the koala. Did we get the koala?
No.
No? Can we open it so that in front of the camera so everyone can see what we're getting? So we opened one of them, and we got this
duplicate!
We got this cute little... it's a duplicate? Okay, let's go. So we opened up one of these, and we got a duplicate! Oh my goodness, we have twins!
Twinsies! They are twins. Fishy.
Is it the fishy? Do we know what the fishy's name is? Finn? The fishy's name is Finn. Oh, and we already have the baby fishy. So the fish, that's Finn. Finn is a twin. That rhymes. What else did we open? We opened this little mouse. Did we get this little mouse?
Yes.
And let's see. The mouse's name is Max. This is Max the mouse. Is this a mouse too? This is an elephant, huh? They kind of look the same, but they're not.
I got a cow. Different color cow.
I got erasers, but he's not an eraser. And this cow is named Bangles. No, he's not named Bangles. Oh, this cow is named Kathy. Isn't he cute? This is a little cow named Kathy. He's so adorable. Hey, we don't know what all these are named. So we have the koala. Okay, let's look at all of them. We have the koala and what is this?
That's a bumblebee.
A bumblebee? An orange bumblebee?
Orange bumblebee.
Named Honey? Is this it named Honey? I think the orange bumblebee is named Honey.
And I got bunnies.
Oh, and these bunnies, but these bunnies don't match.
No, but sister and brother.
Bumpy. Oh, they're brother and sister. Oh, so this is named Bumpy. Oh my goodness, there's so many. These two kind of match too, but I don't think they're the same animal, but they look really similar, don't they?
This tiger.
That's a tiger? Really? Tiger. Named Tracca. This one's named Tracca. She's so cute. Look at her. And then, what is this one? A fox? No, that one's... Is that a fox? And this fox is named Foxa. These are very interesting names.
So what's the mouse name?
The mouse?
No, this one too.
Oh, and this one. Oh, this dog is really cute. I like these little dogs.
Right there.
Oh, this dog is named, see it's right there, so hard. Is named Digby. Digby, do you see that? So cute, that's me. So we got Finn the twins. Haha, duplicates, but the duplicates are kind of cute because it makes them twinsies. So I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big giveaway. Thanks for watching, and bye now.